This is an example of a magnetic switch controlling a motor. The battery is connected to both the motor and the switch. When I put the magnet next to the switch, it causes the motor to turn on. When I pull it away, it turns off.